Next out of the start hut should have been Thomas Phil of Switzerland. He's a non-starter, so this is Gakuta Koike of Japan. 31 years of age. Third Winter Paralympic Games, no medals yet. Also competes in paracycling. His ambition is to win medals at both Winter and Summer Paralympic Games. He's going to start training seriously for Tokyo 2020 when these games have finished now. His advantage over France has come and gone. 1.36 off the pace. And, Koike, who had a fall in the Super G on day two of competition of the Alpine races, picks up some time but not enough, goes second for the time being.